down the street today, there's a festival called Lollapalooza. And then on the other side of town, the Backstreet Boys are playing some unbelievably massive place. Here's what I think. I think it's time that people like us, I'm not talking about us in particular, I'm talking about all of this shit right here. I think it's time that we take back the radio from that asshole Chris Brown. So here's the deal. No matter what you have to do to get our fucking album, download it legally, buy it from somebody who's selling it on the street, whatever the fuck it is that you're doing, just get it and spread it as far as you can to as many people as you possibly can, because in my opinion, I could be wrong, but assholes who beat up people named Rihanna are pricks and don't deserve second, third, fourth, and fifth chances. Like you, I think Justin Bieber's gonna bounce back from this spitting and pissing thing, but if he doesn't, we need to be there to pick that shit up. So this time next year, we would like to be playing at Lollapalooza. I know that sounds ridiculous, but if we do not dream, we have no chances at all. This song is about that very exact thing. It's about this year, this love that we share. It's about these people who have traveled halfway across the fucking country to come to every single show of this tour. Thank you so much. I love you all. Thank you. And to everybody who just came to one, I think you're super great too. Have a great night. We're Pat Penny from Long Island, New York. This song's called Second Family.
Like wildfire!